Okay, so I have my camera body and lens, and there is a battery and SD card in the camera. There is a connector cord for computer inputs, so data inputs. My charger, an extra flash. I believe this is a, it says a running lock, so I'm guessing that's for recording. And then I have a, let's see what this lens is. It is a high definition wide angle lens, and I have a high definition telegraph lens, and then a whole bunch of lens covers.